Welcome to Mikey's History of the North. Norman Wells was the first community in the Northwest Territories established solely as a result of a non-renewable resource development. Well, what does that even mean? Who writes this stuff?